We have a lot of road traffic and congestion, e-commerce logistics that is cluttering the small streets in the inner city, while at the same time we have a lot of open water available in the canals that is not being used anymore for transport, only for tourists. So we developed a self-driving and autonomous ship to help with logistics in the city and also bringing people around in the city. Collect household waste in the inner city is a major challenge. We can do this over the water, and we only need about 140 different containers placed near the quay walls, and then several smart rowboats picking up these container boats and bring them to the waste collection company in the port of Amsterdam. And when it's sailing, it senses and maps the environment to see where are other objects or other ships that I have to avoid any collisions with. One very important thing we have been able to develop is that the boat is also able to dock autonomously and latch to other boats. So it can really pick up other boats, like a tugboat, but it also can really dock fully autonomously and take in passengers or load of construction materials.